We are going to discuss in brief the main components of the spectacles. These are frames, lenses, nose pads and screws. Frames. Frames are made out of a number of different materials. These are titanium, beryllium, monel, blended nylon and cellulose acetate. Their properties varies from one material to another. Lenses. Lenses can be made out of either glass or plastic. The difference in their properties is shown in this table. Nose pads. Nose pads are mostly made out of polyvinyl chloride and silicone rubber, and their main properties are quite similar. Screws. The material used for screws is either zinc, stainless steel, or iron. Thank you for your attention.